Now, I'll ask you some questions individually, and all you have to do is answer me, and I'll mark you for the exam. So, let me begin with Lauren. Ça va, Lauren? Oui, Lauren. Il faut que tu parles en français.
Is it?
Lauren, it's a French oral exam. You have to try to speak in French.
No, I don't.
Lauren, s'il vous plaît.
I'm an English oral, miss.
Lauren, it's a French test.
But I ain't a French oral. I'm an English oral. See what I mean? You have to speak really loudly and slowly to these foreign people. I'm an English oral. Ask me in English.
Lauren, French is an important language. You can teach you a lot about your own language.
Don't care.
Lauren, you have to try to make an effort.
No, I don't.
It's a beautiful language.
Oh, miss. Miss. She has a chest. You've got hairy armpits.
I beg your pardon?
Are French people really fair to razors?
No, they're not.
Are they expensive in French?
No, not. No, they're not, no.
Are you sure?
How dare you?
You're right. You were in LOLO, weren't you?
No.
Oh, say good morning.
No.
Go on, say good morning.
No.
Go on, just say good morning. Go on.
Say that. No.
Please.
No.
Just say good morning.
Good morning. Right, no, that's enough. I'm not going to stand here and listen to from a stupid girl who was too ignorant to learn the language, let alone understand the people. I'm going to fail you for this test and give you an F for the entire module.
Sweet your bird. Excuse your sweet bird.
Lover.
Regarding mon visage. Regarding mon visage.
Lover.
Regarding mon visage. Pascal, je suis pas.
Lauren, your behaviour is absolutely appalling. Do you behave like this at home?
It's going to be disrespecting my family.
What?
It's going to be playing my mare, I'm Pikey. It's going to be playing my pair, I'm Jimbo.
Pikey, I'm too.
Oh, miss!